These shrublands may not look as majestic as tropical rainforests, but in a given area, they're home to similarly stupendous numbers of species, which doesn't necessarily mean that the rainforests and shrublands are easy places for plants to live. In fact, both ecosystems owe their enormous diversity in part to the fact that their soils have critically low supplies of nitrogen and especially phosphorus, nutrients plants need in order to grow. The plant world's leading biodiversity hotspots are, quite literally, dirt poor. In meadows, forests, and wetlands around the world, we consistently find more or bigger plants but fewer species where soil nutrients are highest. The fastest spreading species soak up most of the extra nutrients, which lets them keep growing super fast, which lets their roots suck up so much water and their leaves snatch up so much sunlight that other slower species actually get less of those resources than otherwise. On the other hand, poor soils don't provide enough nutrient capital for fast growing plants to build their massive infrastructures and take all the resources. So poor soils inhibit the greedy and allow everyone else to scrabble by.